Lord, we bless your name. You are so gracious and glorious. Your name is above all other names, and your ways are far more beyond ours. For Lord, what is your plan? At all cost must come to fulfillment. We have gathered here, Lord, to worship you and to bless your name, because Lord, you are our victory, you are our victor, Lord, you are our provider. As we celebrate this day, may you, O Lord, shower us with your mercy, and may your will be upon our lives. We bless this day, and we command the day to be on our side. And it is in Jesus' name that, Lord, we pray. Psalm 131, verses 1 to 3. I have calmed and quieted my soul, a song of ascents of David. O Lord, my heart is not lifted up, my eyes are not raised too high. I do not occupy myself with things too great and too marvelous for me, but I have calmed and quieted my soul like a weaned child with its mother, like a weaned child is my soul within me. O Israel, hope in the Lord from this time forth and forevermore. Bwana, moyo wangu hauna kiburi, wala macho yangu hayainuki, wala sijishughulishi na mambo makuu, wala mambo yashindayo nguvu zangu. Hakika nimetuliza nafsi yangu na kunyamazisha, kama mtoto aliyeachishwa kifuani mwa mama yake. Kama mtoto aliyeachishwa, ndivyo roho yangu ilivyo kwangu. Ee Israeli, mtarajie Bwana tangu leo na hata milele. This psalm of confidence in the Lord describes the idea of a calmed and quieted soul. Heart is not lifted up, eyes are not raised too high. And these are descriptions of arrogance and pride when they are present. Just as a weaned child is content simply having his mother's presence, so the faithful worshiper is content or calmed and quieted simply with God's presence. Bwana moyo wangu hauna kiburi, wala macho yangu hayainuki, wala sijishughulishi na
Thank you. Thank you. Yes, Lord. See you.